There was a lot of activity that went on in this room. Things happened down there that neither of us was expecting. There's a point when even I got scared.
There's something moving there.
I want you to try and move it for me if you can.
And then over in the corner, it felt unpleasant. It felt like something had happened that had upset people, but to me it was like a bang on the head. I tuned in a bit more, and then I felt like there was maybe a trap door in the ceiling and something was dropping through it.